Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, it parallels the road. What the other horses are doing. This is crazy time. Hang on, we're gonna go through. Here we go. Don't know if you want anymore. Good girl. Good girl. She's eight. Take eight. She's a good girl. Wait. Taylor wet her lips, which is about as much as I expect this early on. But sometimes she does. She was eating before. Okay, now we get to try and figure out which way we're heading. Yeah, walk. Just walk. Oh, and they're forced.
3 miles into it, too.
They're forced to use the stupid road.
How long is this loop?
12 and a half. Pay attention. Right here, we're turning a hard left. Everybody go. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, that's good girl. You need to learn to canter slow if you want to canter. See, you keep catching up. Good girl. Good girl. Stay back. Slow down, we're going downhill and it looks shitty. Well, this little bit here does. Slow, slow. not here.
Oh, this is where we went left before it was so dang cracking, remember?
Oh, careful, careful. Caleb, caution, caution. I don't know if it goes the other way. And I can't. Back up, Taylor. Back up. Thank you, Rue. I got it. Go ahead.
I think she's
holding. How's it going? Oops, slipping. Be calm. Be calm. Be calm, everyone. No, I'm telling Kayla. Sorry. On the Gray Butte Trail. Maybe that they allow us to go on the Gray Butte Trail. That would be awesome. But that seems like too far. No, seriously. This must be a different blue. Blue must be a multi-segment trail. Because I don't think we're coming back. Stop to get water. Everyone who was behind us would catch up. Paula caught up. Well, slow. You do not need to trot. I don't care what the horse in front of you is doing. There's the views. Nice view. Really over roots. Careful, careful. Stay back. Good girl. Yeah. Shh, Taylor, stop that. Careful. Good girl. Good girl. And let's walk. Good girl. Walk, walk, walk. Good girl. Walk the whole way. The whole way. Walk, 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 walk. Walk. Okay, now try. looping. Let's go. Either.
Just gonna move.
14-1 maybe. Come on, I'm moving her. Come on. I need you to move. No, it's got a length that allows you to dump it in the water.
You know what? I'm just getting wet.
That's basically the same thing. And it's the type of eye she has. Taylor didn't get that eye, so she's not gonna be as susceptible. But she's also, she has string holds, so she's got some... Yes.
Mike Elding got it too. That's good.
Yeah, it's not good.
We have to lance it, drain it.
Yeah, and flush it out. And she hated it. Oh, and she had it on her udder too, which really... Good girl. Supposed to have some sort of exemption for the whole debacle where people signed up and then got screwed.
Well, how do you know how
that we've got?
I started riding
enough
to.
Oh, nice!
And I wanted to have a horse.
Yeah, that's a lane. So we moved out here because we couldn't afford property in Portland.
Yeah.
It's really a Taylor. Breaker. So she's just. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've been to the emergency room twice because of a horse. Grass, Taylor. Grass. Grass, Taylor. She's like, why are we stopped? I don't understand. I want to move. She knows exactly where we are and exactly. See, it's right there.
Yeah.
This is as high as we are going to get. We have reached the high point. Though we will go up to get over. You can see the trail on the other side. Slow tail. Yeah. And it's going to get nasty here. Yeah, Burma. I'm not fond of Burma just because it's boring.
It is kind of boring.
Yeah, that's my point. Slow, Taylor. You're walking. Everybody else has to. This is actually quite trottable from here, but let's make sure. Yeah, okay, everybody else. Hello. Got pulsars?
Yeah.